Ross. So hard in this first 40 minutes. McGuigan over the top looking for McGuigan. Brilliant.
The chip over the top. It's meant for Williams. Williams is there. It happened as if in slow motion. The vision from Farrell, the anticipation from Williams. It was as if they knew exactly what was happening. Oh dear, it's been spilled by Turtavaki. It's Duncan Taylor. He's running across field, straightens things up. Big gap there for Lutowski. Look at Wyles on his left. There's the pass to Wyles. It is becoming all too easy, but look at that. To our level, Wyles' determination takes him there. It is try number six.
Tate delays it. Chris Harris flicks it out to Sinotti, who manages to get round the outside, somehow feeds it back inside. Tate's still going. Brilliant play. Needs some support now. Stewart's there, and Nicky Goneva's away, and Goneva for the line, and Goneva scores! All created by some quite outstanding footwork and then handling from Sinotti. The visiting team have the opening try of the afternoon.
Of course, but they do need to see the ball, and Slade is whipping it onwards to Nowell. Marshall coming flying out of the line, and Nowell has slithered his way through the smallest of holes. Oh my goodness me, that was high quality stuff from the British and Irish Lions winger.